Are they frightened?
Hello YouTube! Okay, my name is Loro, aka Scarlet Knight, and today I am going to be playing Minecraft. Yeah, I haven't played Minecraft before, so this is new for me. And my friend gave me, well, he helped me install the game, and he even put in some mods. And then I just went and tried for like 20 minutes, and he said that I could only watch 3 videos on how to play it, so I got some advantage basically. So yeah, I am going to be learning everything as I play. Okay, so from what I know, with this mod, Tinker's Construct, I think. Yeah, you need lots of wood, because, oh, did I just found? Yeah, a cave system, I don't want to go there. Yeah, so, because it's a lot to build, sorry cow, you need a lot of wood, so, we're gonna be gathering a lot. Whoa, look at that. Oh yeah, that's the other mod, Xero's minimap, I think. And the helpful villagers, which basically I think from what I saw in other videos, you can get them to follow you, to fight with you, and they can even be farmers and stuff like that, but that's so, how should I put it, that's really something I'm not quite doing. For starters, I just wanna get some basics done. What is it? Yeah. Wait, how do... Oh yeah, it's shift click. Yeah, these are just some basics which I picked up from watching videos, and I wrote down a whole lot of stuff. Wait, what is this book? Okay, materials and you. Surviving the First Day and Beyond, Volume 1 by Skyla. Yeah, welcome, blah, blah. Okay, so apparently we need to make a lot of these blank patterns. Stencil table for crafting. Part crafter, pattern chest. Wait, do I need a chest? I need a tool station. Tool forge. Yeah, whatever. We're just gonna go. Whoa, what's this? Okay, yeah, my back fell. Wait, can I mine? No, I need a pickaxe, right? Yeah, I can't mine it. Okay, so yeah, a village. Wait, what's this? Oh, hello villager, can I make you my... Wait, right click. Oh, follow me, trade, change profession, give nickname. Wait, why? Build guild hall. How do I... Ah, yeah, okay, so I need to make that like a frame and put an X in it, and this will be above the door or beside it, so then they will become a, I don't know, a farmer maybe? A landmine, yeah, so then they can be lumberjacks and stuff. Whoa, okay, so we've got stencil table. What's this? Crafting station. Slime, crossbow, slime pan, chisel, knife, iron, sword. Yeah, we're gonna take it. Slime shovel head. Slime crossbar. We're gonna take this. So apparently here you build stuff. Oh, it's like this. Tool binding pattern. Can I... Oh, look at this. I got a stick. And I got a binding pattern. Okay, enough. What else do I want? Like, yeah. Crossbar, shovel head. Okay, we're gonna make some shovel heads. X maybe. What is knife? Knife. Full guard. I don't know what it is. Pickaxe. Yeah, we're gonna need this. What's next? What's next? Do I have any? Wait. What's this? Pattern chest and. Okay, so. Tool rod still missing. Wait, here. Yeah. Wooden tool rod stick. Okay, so yeah, we got a pickaxe. We need this. Yeah. Tool binding. Head. Pickaxe is a pretty mining tool. It's a provider of stone and ores. Metac. So I believe this is like an axe and a shovel. Yeah, we got ourselves a metac. Okay, let's get a hatchet. Wait, I need to. Yeah. This is a broadsword. We don't have any of this. What was this? White guard. Can I make it? I don't believe I can. Why do I have white guard? I have full guard now. No, I don't believe I can make myself a sword. Ooh, cutlass! Nice, plus 6 damage. Okay, okay, we're getting somewhere. Yeah. Now we're rocking it. I wanna make a hatchet. Yeah. That's it. Tink, 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 tink. Okay, I know I wasted, but whatever. So yeah, let's explore some more. What's in here? Oh, thank you. What I need? Oh yeah, I need some sheep to kill. I know that night can be really scary. So yeah, there's sheep. So we can make beds so we can sleep through the night. Hello cow, you're coming with me. Well, hey, come on, die. Yeah, thank you. I promise I'm gonna use all of your parts. 1, 2, come on, 3. Wait, where? Okay. Wait, how do I? Yeah, there's the crafting table. What's this? Okay, so here's my armor, hearts, backpack, a mask, or what's this, a belt, face mask? Okay, let's leave this behind us. Dunk, yeah. So, 3? 3? Yeah, there's the bed. Let's try this. Ah, it works! It works! Okay, so I'm gonna go exploring and. Whoa, is this a cave system? Or it's just. Nah, it's just. Yeah. Okay, late as that. Yeah. That was from exploring in creative mode, and then I dropped the creative and fell down. Wait, I'm. Yeah, okay, so. Apparently, I should cook this. Eat twice as the hunger. Yeah. Okay, so think I'm gonna get myself a pickaxe. What's in here? Oh, look. Copper axe. Flint shovel. Copper sword. Nice. Wait, I have a pickaxe, right? Yeah. Why didn't I just. Wow. I am. Temp. Okay, we gotcha. Flint sign head. Well, I'm just gonna take it. What's up here? Wait, is it already coming nighttime? What? Come on, so fast. We just getting started. Come on, guys. Come on. Yeah. Yeah, I can manage. Hello, you trapped, you lost? Yeah, I'm gonna take this. Apparently, you with this mod, you can't just make. Well, you can make normal axe like a diamond, steel, iron. I don't know what else it is there, but you need to make a furnace. So you smelt ores. Hey, get out. And then you can make like stronger materials. Yeah. Huh. I would really love to be here when the night strikes, but nope. Ah, let's go to bed. Sleepy. Wait, is it daytime? Yeah. Thank you. And let's go to mining again. So this stone is made by putting a normal stone to in crafting table. Or no, first in furnace and then yeah, it's complicated. So if I have it here, I'm just gonna mine it. Tutup. Thank you. Thank you. Yeah, and the furnace is kinda complicated to build. Well, for someone maybe. For me, it definitely is. Yeah, so you need apparently 50 of these blocks if you want to build real tall one and a lava bucket. So yeah, here should be put lava and here's where you make your mold whatever. Should I take this? Yeah, let's take it. If it's just here, I'm gonna take it, why not? So yeah, we're gonna grab our s wait, is it something? Nope, nothing's in there. Hello, villagers. We're just gonna take this stuff. Potatoes. Thank you, thank you, thank you, my good villagers. And some wheat, so we can make some bread. Did I? Yeah, here I dropped one. Oh, nice well. Yeah, okay, let's go onward. You trade landmines. That would be awesome. This is where we found, yeah. Wait, why do I use knife? Let's see. Okay, wait, this is a dagger that can be thrown. You can throw the daggers. Nice, chisel is a tool that carves shapes into blocks. Okay, we got short, we got arrows. What's this? A battle sign is an advanced in weapon. Technology worthy of zombie pigmen ever, especially with damage reflector. Which low durability low. You got a frying pan, heavy weapon. Okay. Repair station. Yeah, let's go. Where should we go? Village, wood, mountain. Okay, let's go there. I really want to build my house like on top of the mountain. That would be so cool. Yeah. So yeah, as I was talking, I am starting this from scratch. Oh, maybe there. So hope you guys will stay tuned with me for more videos on Minecraft. Chicken. Yeah, so I hope everybody who will watch could put something in for. No, chicken, come back! S to what to do and help me. Wait, this is coal, I need it. That's iron. Screw it, it's too far down. I'm sure we're gonna find it somewhere. Okay, maybe there we can build something. We've got cows near, village near. Right, it's like, what? Oh, you, okay, you can teleport, add a deed. So, yeah, wait, did I? Yeah, let's delete this. Okay, it's really messing me. So, maybe, whoa, what's this? Ooh, wait, this is the guy that blows up, right? Don't blow into my face, no. Nope. Can you not? Yeah, thank you. Whoa. Lots of experience. A squid. So yeah, we don't want to build it here. Let's see there. What's there? Wait, can squid attack you? I don't think that squid can attack. Wait, can I get up? Oh, yeah. Yeah, cow. Oh, there's the coal. Yeah, let's. Wait, this is. Yeah, okay. Yeah, I keep forgetting Matlock or whatever that is. It's a shovel and a axe. Coal, give me coal. Thank you. Wait, while we're here we can still get some stone so we can make furnace so we can cook. Or maybe we can just build our house in here, huh? I just don't wanna lose the village. Wait, what's this? Come on. Right here. Oh, you can see a tunnel. Going here. Yeah. Let's avoid this for our first episode. Wait. A flying island. Nice. That's awesome. I didn't thought I would enjoy Minecraft so much. But there's a lot to do. Wait, what? Wait, how? Oh, wait, B? No? Yeah, okay, so we can set waypoints and teleport, I think. Yeah. Okay, let's go, so. We're just exploring. We got a time. La, 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 la. Daisies and dandelions. I think so. Yeah. Jump. Mountains. Yeah, in a mountain. I'm gonna build. What's this? No, I'm gonna build my house here. Wait, where's my torch? Okay. Nice. No one? Yeah, please let be no one here. Okay, cool. No. We're through the brick. Okay. We'll just get rid of this dirt for now. Get rid of some stone. Oh, come on, you didn't break? Yeah, now you do. Okay, so we're gonna put our bed right. Here. here. So there's this. Yeah, I'm just gonna close it for safekeeping, so nobody can come and join my party. I don't want any of those blowy thingies coming and killing me while I sleep. That's just so unpolite, man. Really? Really, Dirt? You're gonna do this to me? Get out of here. We don't want you. Okay, so let's mine this. Wait, did it break? It broke and I still... Huh? Okay, broken. Oh, so I need to repair it. It doesn't disappear. Yeah, you can't make any of this stuff. Yeah. Let's stick and like this. Yeah, that's a pickaxe. Wait, how much? 10, I need 9. Great, great. I'm just gonna throw out my seeds. And oh, it's, yeah, it is. You know, let's take half. Let's craft it. Get me some more torches. We should really block this out. Yeah, that would probably be a good idea. Oh, look, coal. Stone. I'm gonna go to village later. Well, in the morning. So that I'm gonna pick up all those crafty thingies, chest and stuff. Dirt chest is like this line. Yeah, I'm gonna make one more. Okay. Where should I put it? Let's put it over here. Like, yeah. 2, 2, 2. So here we're gonna have, we're gonna put all of this stuff. Is this done? Let's put chicken steak. Okay, here we're gonna put in these few things. Maybe this pickaxe, I don't care. Okay, so top. I really need to make one more chest for my food. Well, let's just put it like this. Potato, wheat, leather, whatnot. Oh yeah, I got more coal. Okay, get steak, wood, dirt. You know what, is it night? Yeah, it is. So let's put it like this home. And I can teleport now. Cool. Yeah, that's what we want. So the game is a little bit easier. Oh, hello. You guy. Okay, the village, I see you. That's nice. This could be really handy. Run, Nigo, run! Come on. We're just gonna take dirt, why not? I know we can get a lot, but hey. Whoa, what's this? A gunpowder. Cool. So we got ourselves gunpowder. In which house? Here? Hey, don't do that. Yeah, we're gonna take our stencil table. Just take everything. And let's take a chest. No, we ain't gonna take that. Set waypoint. Village. Aqua. Yellow. Village is gonna be yellow. Village 1. Thank you. So we can do like this. Teleport home. No, wait, can I like this? Teleport home? Nah. Okay. Cool. So yeah, now we're gonna just do this and put tool station, stencil table. Okay, cactus axe. Yeah, nice. You got a cactus axe, but boys, that's nice. That's nice. So we're gonna farm everything with a cactus. Ain't that just awesome? Let's make this place a little prettier. Just mining. Doing nothing but mining. Yeah. Let's mine this stuff out. Thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Yeah, that's nice. I really hope I won't use the teleport as much, because I know it's not fun if you can teleport everywhere, but still, it's a lot easier. Top, 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 top. Should we? Yeah, we should mine this too. Who needs a shovel? Oh yeah, this tool station here, let's put this here, let's put this here, let's put this here, so yeah. Repair modification. Stencil table. Part builder. Did I miss anything? I think I said I'm wrong. Crafting station. Stencil table. Tool station. Part builder. Huh. Well, get out. Yeah, we need more space. Yeah, okay, let's do this and let's go back to our village. I didn't miss anything, but it just looks different. Okay, go back home. Where's my book? Okay, 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 okay. So, stencil table, we have our crafting station, tool station, stencil table, and part builder. Pet Lantern chest. Okay, so I need a chest and this. Okay. Like this. No. Yeah. Okay. Like this and a chest. Yeah. Okay, cool. So now we can put part there. Okay, so this is my parts. Then so I can do like this. And create what's this? Okay. Hammer? Was this a pickaxe? Tool binding pattern. Tough rod. A sight, yeah, let's build a sight. Okay, so get out. Pattern. Okay, so we need, was this iron block? Nah. Yeah, it is. Or it's stone. So tool station, I need to build one crafting table and this. Tool station, crafting station. Okay, so I have a tool station. And the crafting station, so basically this is just, yeah. Come on, where'd you go? So we will, yeah. It's like this, so yeah, we're gonna get one more chest. So like this, can I go with stone? Wait, what? How much? 8! Holy crap. So tough rod. I'll just be here. Where do I need binding, broadsword, white guard? Yeah, okay, so we need a normal rod and we have one there. I don't want you. We're gonna go like, cost 3. Wait, I can't. Can I only put, yeah, wood? Okay, so we're gonna put normal rod and cobblestone. Stone shard. Okay, what did I want to build? Oh, yeah, a sign. So we could put it tough. Yeah, so that's it. Yeah, we're gonna put you back stone side. We're gonna put you back, we're gonna take you. You're gonna go broken, you're broken. What's left? Do I have anything? useful. Yeah, you. Maybe sticks. Yeah, we almost have anything for the furnace. So yeah, guys, this is pretty much gonna be it for my, sorry, for my first episode. I'm gonna do a little off-screen work. And nice, one more call. So yeah, hope to see you in my next episode. Stay tuned and have a nice day. Let's go to sleep now. Well, bye bye.